again. From the time that I met Jesus Christ, listen to the prophet Zephaniah as he comes to bring the future on Jerusalem. He says, the Lord has taken away your punishment, which he has done for us. He says, the Lord your God is with you. He is mighty to save. He will take great delight in you. He will quiet you with his love. He will rejoice over you with singing. Our God takes great delight in us because he is mighty, mighty to save. Let's sing to him.
Thank you.
Verse 17 says, "Now the Lord is the Spirit, and where the Spirit is, the Lord is. There is freedom. And we who with unveiled faces all reflect the Lord's glory are being transformed into his likeness with ever-increasing glory which comes from the Lord who is the Spirit." We are in the transformation process. Amen that God takes us just where we are, just as we come to him, and he begins to work with the Spirit inside us so that we can then shine the light of Christ outside of us. But he starts in the inside. Let him work in your heart today. From the inside out, that you will shine the light of Jesus Christ. That you will declare that he is your Lord, he is your Savior, he is the Master, he is everything, absolutely everything to you.
Consume me from the